Prime Minister.
Hello, welcome back to Urban Today. My name is Mubarak Mugabu. Now, welcome back from that business talk. Now we want to talk about things that, you know them. Joseph Atsegwia, President of Lugambo.
Good morning.
Joining me. Good morning.
I'm starting on a point.
Yes.
The laws that people had brought for musicians. Mm-hmm. Don't laugh. Now you are taking me away.
No, I have not said anything.
Have finally going. The church is the commander. I'm attacking Baba. I'm going to be the rock again. Now
so they want to be repealed.
The laws and the regulations that were brought by bad-hearted people. Yeah. They are going away. I told that us call them bad-hearted because the Constitution says Article 29, freedom of speech.
And expression,
amongst which we are as journalists. That's the one they are infringing on.
No, but so these freedoms, that, don't read the article in isolation. These freedoms should also not so infringe on other people's
rights.
So the
bad-hearted people like you who brought them. Now what should we say? Now I was surprised to find Minister Bakabulindi, okay, ex-minister for sports, state for sports, like he was talking bad about some things. I don't know. Maybe when some ministers are expelled, they become free-minded.
Yes. So because they are not bound by
his work as MP, he has his take on the laws and regulations. Let's hear him.
Let's listen to Honorable Balak Bakabulindi.
Kugamba tusubire subiki abayimbi n'abanabitone bonna kukukakanya ku mbeera y'amateeka eriwo kuba kati okwatibwako nnyo.
Okusookera ddala drus natula neighbor stakeholders nga waliwo ebintu ebitatambula bulungi mu regulations under UCC media center cement journalist ki ng'ebintu ebimu bifaanagana ebimu bikota bimalako eddembe lya kuna bya arts industry ate nga wetwogera twandyagadde nnyo agone arts industry eno ezinaamaanyi ate eraze etalents z'abayimbi okulaba nti ejja mu maaso nnyo ate ngaeri protected n'okusensitizinga abali mu arts industry kulaba nga bamanya wali bakoma na kiki ekyokukola naye ekyo tekitegeeza nti ate UCC egina regulations ate ezitulira ddala ku talenti y'omuntu okuvaayo so bwe mala okutuula nabo abamu baali bagenda ne mu kooti naye nze nambe w'amagezi naye nga nti since they are regulations ekyo kyangu nnyo then you make a petition bagirete mu parliament we shall represent them as workers as long as their petition passes through the right channels, we fenga abakozi abakiikirira aba MPs abakiikirira abakozi tubega tuli in position okujogerera mu parliament ebeere sent to the relevant committee gye tutuula ate kati ne ministers oba minister ali concern will be someone in that committee kabe kasinge tulikimalira awo ne minister akyuse mu regulation oba beri compared
so kati petition bagiwandiise
gye balimu kati naye problem ebaddewo tiba ati singa bobamanyi ebiwayi bingi abamu baagala balabike nti bebakitudde yinza amagezi ge nabawadde the shortest channel ate nga eri clear is to pass through the unions of arts and cultures
honorable no abamu bakulabye kati nga nze bulijjo baddeyo bayambako oba obadde toliiwo
si bulijjo kubayambako ze patroni waabwe ate nokuba registering a minister of labor I was involved but ne bizibu bingi nnyo okuva emabega
kati tusuubire ki
tusuubira positive results era n'omulanga gwe nkubira abalala nti beyegatte
onalebo gwe bakwebuuzaako ngaokukiikirira abakozi nga bateeka amateeka gano
sibanebuuzaako ne stakeholders understand we're not consulted
no but he's inciting artists
He's showing them the right thing. Go to parliament, go to...
No, but you have educated artists. You have lawyers
Oh, yes,
who are there.
No matter.
Let them go back, sit.
No, they are going to parliament. They have to not go back, I tell you.
To parliament to do what? These are just regulations by a government authority.
Now,
let them sit down.
The executive passes some executive orders.
Yes.
Parliament passes laws. The judges, legislature...
Where was he when these things happened?
And that would be the question.
Yes.
Where was he when they were all passed?
That's why I'm saying he's inciting.
It's not inciting. Artists. He's guiding.
He's guiding. Mm-hmm. And of course, but do you believe that this industry needs some regulation?
Oh my God. People are fighting and you said they don't need the regulations?
No, we need regulations. Why are you fighting them?
We just need.
We also need some which are unfair. Also unfair to who? That's why, okay. We, you as artist, now you are president of Lugambo, you also covered there. The regulations are, you mean you're going to fight these regulations as the president of Lugambo?
See, when we are the voice of the voiceless, and we become the voice, and you say we are fighting alongside them, I just fear you are attacked by the way you So what should I tell you?
You have not held any meeting for the people who do Lugambo.
Me, I'm quiet now.
You are... No, but we want your voice as the people who do Lugambo.
Because yeah, I'm quiet, I told you. What can I tell you?
Okay, all those people who are engaged in Lugambo, approach your president. You need to come up with a clear position on these regulations, because at the end of the day, if Seguya is told not to say some things, you will not be able to do anything. How about the returns with sports?